Alabama, Florida, and Mississippi have each established their own hotline to answer your questions about COVID-19. If you don't have time to write these down right now, don't worry. We'll be scrolling them at the bottom of the screen, and you can also get them online at our website, WKRG.com.